Bueno, nuestro problema era
our problem was
de los jóvenes en zonas rurales,
inclusion
de
of
México,
young
Guatemala,
people in rural indigenous areas of Guatemala,
the development,
community
jóvenes,
development,
maestros,
trying to involve young people, teachers, government
privado,
entities, private sector,
corporation
agencies.
Zonas
the problem is this regions are far away from capital and from
alejado por distancia y también por
far
idioma.
Away in distance and regarding the language as well. Many zones in Guatemala and Mexico, they speak different languages and they don't speak the same language as the capital, so this creates gaps, language gaps. We thought young people are an important resource because of two reasons. First, because they are bilingual. And they speak the indigenous language in Spanish, and also because technology can be a way to close this gap and this distance, to be able to monitor, assess needs in the field and in the country. We thought about creating a network system, including young people through SMS and also virtual spaces, combining technologies and SMS to collect data so that the young people can collect information and send it to the center and to analyze this information and the situation they're living. Maybe also some web page or virtual platform, Moodle or Facebook, something like that, to have a virtual space where they can meet.
I
have been asked to announce that there is a strategic agreement between Mexico and Guatemala to carry out, I saw it with my own eyes, with a toast and everything. So they will collaborate in a project of young entrepreneurship in indigenous rural areas in Mexico and Guatemala, trying to create a network of young people who can start to diagnose the problems in their community and find solutions for them and try to create social companies, social enterprises, and create work for and employment for young people. Is the action plan here?
Sí, aquí es todo lo que tenemos. Ya me tienen asignado.
I have already been appointed a task. I'm designing the architecture, the educational model of the process.
Yo también está especificando la gestión de proyectos.
And the project management
of
Ophelia and someone else is going to help us
Diego,
with resource finding. And we have
Mario
a technician
Torres.
From Uruguay.
Sí.
And Mario Torres
Sean
and Sean from Frontline SMS. So if your name is here,
we
have to
give
$100 per person. And then
pasamos al grupo número 5. ¿Quién es el vocero?